Hey guys, Mr. Blue, and welcome back to another video. Today I'm playing some more Modern Warfare 3. So yeah, today we're going to be doing a mission here. How about let's do... we're not going to do one of those. Let's do a survival. And which one do we have to do? We did that one last, so we have to do this one. If you guys enjoyed the video, make sure to drop a like down below and subscribe. After you subscribe, hit the bell so you get notifications every time I upload. So yeah, let's get right into this. Oh, look at the pistol we start with. This will be fun. Let's kill them all. But you guys are like, pick up the shotgun. I'm not going to, I don't like the shotgun. There we go. You're all going to die. Oh yeah. Okay, let's go. Let's just run over here. Here now. I need to get to the gun thing. I wanna buy a gun. I wanna buy a machine gun pistol. Let's see here. Machine gun pistol. MP9. Okay. I didn't hear one thing he said. Okay, let's see here. Take him out. There we go. Killed them all. Okay. Let's go down here and get ready. So if you guys are still enjoying this series, make sure you drop a like down below and subscribe. If you subscribe, hit the bell. And I hope you are still enjoying the Modern Warfare 3. Tell me by hitting the like button, commenting. Everything will be nice. Kill him. There we go. There we go. Crap. Killing us. Head blast. Cool. I blasted a whole bunch of heads today. It sounds terribly wrong. I blasted a whole bunch of heads today. If you blast heads, then and you're not in the military, then there's something definitely wrong with you. Just There we go. It did. Okay. Hang on. Okay, let's get rid of here. Where are you, evil people? I'm gonna kill you all. Dead. You're all going to be dead. Okay, well, I'll keep blasting their heads off. Okay, let's run over to the gun thing. I want to buy a light machine gun. It's right over here. Light machine gun. This one. Perfect. PKP. PKP pitching. Or whatever it is. I don't know. There, I shot him. I'm sorry. I'll feed your children for a week. Or a month. Maybe even an entire year. Not. That's funny. Jeez. He just jumped right up in front of somebody that has a gun. A gun that's bigger than yours. Die already, jeez. Okay, let's reload this gun here. Bam! Bam shagam. Yay. Okay, let's use the MP5. Let's blast them. Oh no. There is no cover. Where is the cover? There is no cover. We're gonna have to die because there's no cover to move to. Okay, go away. You can't send shoppers and people out at the exact same time. I did. No, bad chopper. How many bullets do you have in you? Seems like you have a million. We're gonna die. And we can't do anything about it. Okay, I'm just gonna shoot you. Now all the people are dead. Now I just have to kill the helicopters. The choppers! Kill the choppers! My life is gonna end to a chopper. There's no cover! You can't take cover! So it's not possible unless you have two people to take out one. Okay. Oh, we're never doing that map again. How about this one? We'll do this one now. Okay, we're gonna do a challenge today, guys. And we're not gonna do this map. Be right back. Okay, guys, we're doing the Resistance map, which is the first survival map we've ever done. So yeah, today, yeah. And we're doing our first challenge. It's called the Pistol Challenge, where we're only allowed to use pistols. If you guys don't want to see me just using pistols, then click out of the video. Okay. I'm very familiar with this map. This is the first way I go every time, because I know there's always a guy here. Here we go, kill him. Reload. Jump down here. Kill him. Take him out. There we go. Okay. Okay, let's run over here. Since we can learn about pistols. I want a 44 Magnum. Thank you. What level are we? Level 22. That's nice. Yeah, level 22. Yeah, 22. 21. If only we were level 21. That would be cool. Oh yeah, okay, I'm just gonna break the cars. Now I'm gonna shoot these guys. You said to kill them. Die. There we go, everybody died. Kill. We have 5,000 monies. Let's get ready. Shoot everywhere. I'm reloading my gun. I don't really think anybody cares that I'm reloading my gun. Shoot randomly. Kill one person out of that whole thing. No, don't kill me with a grenade. I don't want to die that way. Okay, ready? Hands up. No? Okay. That was funny. I was like, hands up. No? Hands up. No? Die! Die! Hey, let's go buy a new gun. Because it's cheaper than just getting more ammo. It is. It's 20. It's 2,250 for a handgun and 750 for more ammo. So you might as well just buy another pistol if you do the pistol challenge. And tell me how you do at home with your pistol challenge, if you do one. If you have this game, you should definitely get it. And you should try the pistol challenge. And tell me how you do. It's called Modern Warfare 3, if you guys didn't know. Also known as MW3. Everyone will die. Excuse me? What are you doing? Die. Can I have cookie? Can I please have cookie? Why not? Give me a cookie. Fine. Don't give me a cookie. Jeez. Cheers. Cheesy people. Oops. Let's see here. I would like this gun. And I would like this gun. Two guns that have a stack of ammo. We both got 64 bullets. Okay, we'll use this gun first. I like this guy. This is my car now. Car. They're behind me too? No one told me that. So I'm just sitting here and they're behind me blasting the crap out of me. I reload both my guns. Ready? Witches. Okay, it's time for the choppers. Get to the chopper! Okay. Come out. Yeah, I'm killing everything. Again, more ammo we need. Blast the crap out of the chopper! Die! It doesn't have smoke coming off of it yet. Okay, we need to heal. Unfortunately, you have a disadvantage on how you're going to be able to kill me. Because you're flying and you can't get in the building. If you were a juggernaut, that would be a different story. Stop it. Die. don't think anybody can shoot a 44 Magnum that fast. I sure can't shoot this gun fast. It would probably fly out of your hand before you could shoot the whole clip that fast. You all need to die. Yeah, it took me too much shots to blow him up. Still not smoking yet. Well, you are smoking, but you're not black smoke yet. Yeah, now he's smoking black smoke. He is on fire! So I can blast good pieces. Okay. I have one more bullet. This last bullet better do it. I don't even hit anything with my last bullet. Make it a run for it! Get to the chopper!
I'm sorry. We'll babysit your children for 1,000 years. Why must you do that to me?
One more bullet wouldn't have did it anyway. So far I'm at 2. I would have taken 4. And so basically the challenge is, how long can you survive with a limited amount of resources? I did one of these challenges just the other day with myself, not with you guys. And it was fun, so I figured why not record. I forced Modern Warfare 3 challenge. I'm shooting at people. He fell down. Okay, let's kill him. How did you run right past my firearm? Explode any second here. Does a grenade really hurt that much? That was funny. Like, he was like, oh! Well, I threw a grenade at him. Does it really hurt that much, dude? Okay, I need to buy some cool things. I want one of these, and I want this gun too. Excuse me, who's shooting at me? Who's shooting at me? Right, oh, this is the gun you start with. I should have remembered that. Shoot you in the back a couple times, and then I'll say I'm sorry.
What the crap? People don't let you do anything around here.
Die, die, die. Oh, we were killed by a flaming car. Yay. So exciting. Well, if you guys have enjoyed this video, make sure you drop a like down below and subscribe if you subscribe. Hit the bell so you get notifications every time I upload. So yeah.
Peace out.
Okay, I'm gonna do my outro, right? Peace out.